Consider the system shown in figure, where the damping ratio is 0.6, the natural undamped frequency is 5 radians per second. Obtain the rise time, peak time, maximum peak overshoot, settling time for 2% and 5% criterion when the system is subject to unit step input. The system is subject to unit step input, it is mentioned. Here, the open loop transfer function G of S is equal to omega n square upon S square plus 2 zeta omega n S. This is open loop transfer function. What is the closed loop transfer function? Closed loop transfer function is omega n square. Numerator, no change. Denominator is, if for a unity feedback system, we had to add a numerator and denominator. If you add that, what you will get? S square plus 2 zeta omega n s plus omega n square. This is the closed loop system. This is given. This closed loop system is given. This is second order system. Zeta value is given. Zeta value is given as 0.6. Omega n, natural frequency is given. That is omega n is 5 radians per second. This is 0.5 radians per second, it is given. So now we have to find the rise time, peak time, maximum overshoot, and the settling time. So what is TR? Rise time equal to pi minus pi divided by omega n square root of 1 minus zeta square, where phi equal to tan inverse of square root of 1 minus zeta square divided by zeta. And this is rise time. Peak time, TP equal to pi divided by omega n square root of 1 minus zeta square, TP. So many seconds. Peak overshoot, the maximum peak overshoot, the MP equal to 100 percentage overshoot. Percentage overshoot equal to 100 e power minus zeta phi divided by square root of 1 minus zeta square. And settling time, TS equal to 4 divided by zeta omega n for 2% tolerance. This is for 2% tolerance. For 5% tolerance, 3 divided by zeta omega n. This is for 5% tolerance. So these are the formula that we have to use to find, since it is a second order system subjected to unit step input. So indirectly, he is saying that it is a second order 100 amp system without mentioning that he gave the diagram. Open loop transfer function is, this means closed loop is second order system, standard second order system. So that is the inherent agenda in this program. Now we have to find these are all TR, TP, MP, TS, 2%, TS for 5%, that and all we have to find. Here in all formula, we have to use square root of 1 minus zeta square, that is equal to square root of 1 minus 0.6 square, that is equal to square root of 0.64, that is equal to 0.8. So, and phi we have to find, phi equal to tan inverse of 0.8, that is square root of 1 minus zeta square divided by zeta, that is 0.6, that is equal to tan inverse of 1.33. That is equal to 0.927. 0.927. We have to calculate this in radiant mode. That is important. We should not calculate this in degree mode. It should be in radian mode of your calculation. Because pi in radians, we are subtracting from pi. That's why it should be in radian mode. Then TR equal to all. TR equal to pi minus 0.927 divided by omega n is 5. This is 0.8. That is equal to dr equal to 0.55 seconds. Peak time equal to 5 divided by 5 multiplied by 0.8 based on this formula. That is equal to 0.785 seconds. Maximum percentage peak overshoot MP equal to 100 multiplied by e power minus 0. E power minus 2 zeta, zeta pi, e power minus zeta pi divided by 1 minus zeta square, that is equal to 100 e power minus 0.6 multiplied by pi divided by 0.8, that is equal to 9.478%, 9.478% or 0.947, 0.09, 0.0947. Factor. This is by factor of 0.0947 of total magnitude. 0.0947 factor of total magnitude or 9.478%. You can say in both ways. This is MP. This is percentage MP. This is percentage MP. Then settling time for 2% tolerance equal to 4 divided by theta omega n, that is 0.6 omega n equal to 5, that is equal to 1.33 seconds. TS for 5% tolerance equal to 3 divided by 0.6 multiplied by 5, that is equal to 1 second. For further details, refer to the book mentioned in the description.